My dear friends and my dear subscriber, today I will talk about sulfur poisoning. You very frequently get this case in emergency department. When you find someone taking poison at home, immediately call your emergency ambulance service so that patient can be shifted immediately. At home, you give lot of salt water to the patient so that patient can vomit and have the least effect of the poisoning. Once the 108 ambulance reaches you, you shift the patient immediately to the nearest healthcare center. Now about the sulfur poisoning, it is one of the very dangerous poison. It contains aluminium sulfide, which acts at the cellular level and cause death, multiple organ failure. The patient will have pain, abdomen, nauseatic feeling, giddiness, dizziness because of the decreasing blood pressure, respiratory depression patient can have. This aluminium sulfide or sulfur is very freely available in the market as it is used by the farmers to keep their grains protected from the rodents and the insect, available in the form of tablets that is wrapped in the cotton clothes and put in the storage area so that it can be protected from the rodents and the insects. This is used by most of the farmers to keep their grains for a long time. So aluminium phosphide or sulfur is a very dangerous poison. As soon as you get this patient in casualty, is immediately start the IV line as patient soon lose his blood pressure. So good IV line is very important. Give ringer lactate solution. Then you would take BP of the patient, as very frequently the BP will fall and might be the patient will lose his life. Do a gastric lavage, proper gastric lavage with 2 to 3 liter of normal saline. Add a pinch of potassium permanganate in it. It is very important. Patient have respiratory distress, use oxygen mask. Doing medico-legal formality is very, very important. Aluminium sulfide, it acts at the cellular level and it causes multiple organ failure. So you have to take care that the patient treated early, and the level of heart, it causes profound and refractory hypotension, congestive heart failure, myocarditis. Then you do gastric lavage using potassium permanganate solution. Then sorbitol solution can also be used. That is very important. You take care of, then mainly the treatment is symptomatic. There is no antidote of sulfur is available in the market. Might your patient will need ventilatory support, so ventilator should be available in your hospital, otherwise shift to other hospital. If this thing is not done in time, you might lose your patient because the mortality rate or the death rate in the this type of poisoning is very high. You may lose your patient. And finally, I will say, you motivate and teach others not to take poison. I thank you very much for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel.